is the time for the government to know that we have to have a robust ICT architecture in place. We need to begin to think about how we can make ICT functional at every level of education. It's very important, starting from the nursery and primary school. You know, and this is the time for communities to realize, for us to call up that age-long dictum, that orawenwa, the tide belongs to all. This is the time for private partnership. This is the time for communities to come together and know how they can help, not just the government, but their people, their local people. If we need pump top or laptops at the hands of students and at the hands of teachers, we have wealthy individuals who can put this thing in the hands of their community members. If you, we used to have slates to go to school, in primary school. Now, what we should be having now is the pump top or the Android phone. It's very important that we come together as a community and ensure that that is what is going to happen. Again, parents, I keep saying it, that parents will have to have a rethink about the kind of support they give to their children. In fact, I was tinkering with the idea and saying, perhaps one of the things we begin to add when we say we are taking new students will be pumped up. Every parent should give a pump top, just like you buy slate for your child. Get a pump top for your child. And other people can help and support other people to get, because that is the new normal.
Thank you so much. And the Honorable Commissioner for Basic Education says that is the new normal.